L-A-K-E-R-S. L-A-K-E-R-S.
Lakers, let's go! Lakers, let's go! Lakers, let's go! Triple A go! The Lake Show!
Let's go! Let's go!
Lakers, let's go! Lakers, let's go! Lakers, let's go! Triple A go! The Lake Show!
Let's go!
Taking back to the 80s when I was a kid. Lakers dynasty and all the great things they did. I'm talking total domination. They were cream on the teams. Hottest we took is a sky hook from Kareem. Purple and gold making a fold. I don't think you heard me. Ain't nobody on the floor. Gonna out hustle James Worthy. He gon' see me with no problem when he get in the spot. Never gon' miss it. So gone in addition to Byron Scott. Other teams is cool, but my team is super. If you wanna hit some threes, then gonna pass it to Cooper, who scrambles for the ball. Throw his body on the canvas. The original Superman, aka Kirk Rambis, had to save the best for last. Handle serving you, give it up for Magic Johnson. Yep, number 32. And to all the LA Natives on the league, to stop hating at the end of the playoffs, I'm at the parade celebrating.
Whatever, this Lakers on the mind.
Lakers, purple and gold, the Lake Show.
Let's go, let's go.
Lakers, let's go. Lakers, let's go. Lakers, let's go. Purple and gold.
And their coach Riley was hard to play, but Magic recognized the defense was totally out of position. He whipped it under to Worthy, and Worthy knows what to do with it. 93-70. This game's in the Admiral refrigerator. The door is closed, the lights out. The butter's getting hard, the eggs are cooling, and the jello is jiggling. Been jiggling for a long time.
Thank you.